And we're back. Chani is still missing. We're attacking the Harkonnen now. And I guess we've just got to keep attacking them until we found Chani. Oh, how impetuous. Listen, I have just explained to you why I would rather stay here. Okay, that's fine. Duncan, how are you doing? I've forgotten where we are. Oh, a bill! Yes, pay the smugglers. How's everyone else doing? Yep, I should not drink the water of life. Forgot about that. Okay, so I think we're taking a look at the Doom map, see how things are, because this is a new recording session. So I can't actually remember what was going on. I know I was attacking Harkonnen. There's a little army. Oh! Oh, we're attacking this! How's it going? Oh, I don't know. I think we'll head back in that direction, and hopefully by the time we land, we'll have actually... Skip to destination. Oh! We haven't got a message saying we've won, so that's not a good sign. How's it going, guys? Come on. No! Okay, we'll fly right next door then. If we fly there, then we must be able to find out what's going on. Skip to destination. Oh, Gurney's here all alone. Poor Gurney, he's all alone. It's so sad. Maybe I should move these guys over to where Gurney's new location is. Okay, I would like to move you to where Gurney is so you can benefit from his amazing military experience and, I suspect and hope, get trained a little faster. I would like you to move to where Gurney is too. So you're all Team Gurney. That's nice. So wander across the desert. How's it going here, guys? You must be able to tell me now. We've won the battle! Oh, brilliant! That was easy. Okay, we'll fly there to say hi, see how everyone's getting on. Oh, there's an ornithopter and harvesters here. Nice. Hi, guys! How did it go? Yep, you seem all super happy. Oh, no prisoners here. Stilgar? Okay, well, you have the eyes of a Fremen now, Maudib. Ooh, my eyes must be very blue. Yes, there is unused equipment here. Okay, I think what we need to do is... Do our guys... Oh no, they haven't reached Gurney yet. So yeah, what I want to do is to send another guy off to spy. Ooh, what's this? That looks... Oh, that's the palace. Oh, I'm really close to the palace. Didn't realize that. Huh. There must be somewhere else for me to attack that's not so far away. I don't want to go to the palace yet. That seems foolhardy. I'm suddenly feeling very conspicuous given that we're so close to the Arrakeen palace. Okay, I think what's the right word? Move maybe a little bit further back and then send someone out to spy. I think that might be an idea. So I'm going to go and get Gurney and we're going to move to a safe distance. Gurney, hello! Right, come with me. We are moving you to somewhere else. I've changed my mind about where I want all my trips to be because you're way too close to where the scariest ones are and we don't have like awesome weapons yet. Okay, Gurney, you can stay here and I'm gonna just, having asked those guys to walk all the way over there, I'm now gonna ask them to walk back, as you do. Oh, damn it. Oh, sod it. Okay, which seat have I let am I going to leave Gurney at? What's it called? Erickson Tisman. Right. Here. Oh, there is loads of equipment! Look! Oh, atomics! And I forget what that weapon is. The one that goes like a sonic wave thing. Swoosh. Dune map. And then I'm going to hand out the new equipment to these troops. Sorry, guys. You're going to have to go. I feel bad because I'm just sending them back. Could you just go back to where you were like 5 minutes ago? Oh, dear. Oh, well. Sorry about that, folks. Sorry. Bit of miscommunication there. Bad plan. Look at all this shiny equipment. I wonder how much of it I have to... Oop. Wonder how much of it there is for me to give out. So, guys! Ready for... Skilled an army. Okay, modify equipment, folks. You are going to get some lasers. And then we're going to move you back to where Gurney is. Gurney? Gurney? Ergs and Tismet. Then you try and... Yes, it's a lovely siege. It's great. Expert in army. Modify equipment. You can have whatever that is. Weirding modules. They're definitely a David Lynch movie thing. And I would like to move... not modify equipment. I would like to move you over to where Gurney is too. Yeah, it's great. Stop telling me about the siege. 1240. I'd like a bigger troop to have the atomic weaponry, if that's all right. Ask for more information. 1390. Oh, excellent. You look like some people who could do with atomics, which is a bit weird. In the canonical Dune universe, the book universe, atomics are illegal, outlawed by the Great Convention, and to have them is like bad. But apparently they're just hanging around the place on Dune and we can hand them out to anyone we like. Hello. No, I don't want an army. I want to know if you have any weapons. No better weapons than that. Oh, very well. Argue about it. We will have that. Okay, anything else? No, I don't want Spice Harvester. No, okay, right, we can't buy anything better. We have to actually attack the Harkonnens in order to get better weapons, it looks like. So, our guys will hopefully be getting to one of these places. I wonder how the harvesting's going. I should probably check in on that as well, because we've still got to pay the Emperor lots of spice. A worm has come, it was so huge. That's fine. We'll take a look at the little map. Maybe we could move you to somewhere slightly richer. Ooh, these look the richest. You should go all the way down there and see about that. We could send this guy to go spy. Gurney Halleck is there! That's nice. Novice. I don't want to send you if you're just novices. What I want to do is... Oh! A vision! I want to send someone who's quite skilled at the army to spy so they don't get caught, is my plan. We finished prospecting. I'd rather have someone skilled... Oh! Average! Okay. I would write... What's your equipment like, actually? Oh, you've got no equipment. That's terrible. Change qualification. I would like you to go and search for equipment. Oh, I don't want you to get Christ knives. I want you to... Oh, that's annoying. Maybe I should just buy Christ knives and then you can go pick up Christ knives. Maybe I should do that. Oh, this is all very time consuming. Alright, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna do the annoying time consuming thing. I can just cut it out. You don't have to watch this nonsense. Oops. Move them to... to there. And you guys, I am going to change your occupation to go in espionage. And then I'm going to go to that village and buy some Cry's knives so they can at least have some weapons. You know, I don't want to send my troops into battle without any weapons. That would be bad. Hi. Oh no, I have to pay the last bill. Okay, fine. Siege map. I will go to the palace and pay the bill. Jeez. And siege map. And let's see how our spies are getting. Oh no, they've been captured! Oh, that's annoying. Oh well, I'll just send everyone in to attack. Skilled an army, eh? Everyone go in! Just pile on in! Nothing can go wrong. Expert in army, and you've got the atomics, so you can definitely just pile in and everything will be fine. What have you got? You've got no equipment! That's so sad. Wait, have you also got no equipment? Oh, you've got no equipment either. Is there any equipment in that siege by any chance? No, of course not. Alright, these guys obviously need better equipment. So I'm gonna go to the village and buy some Cry's knives and stuff. Go there flying an Arnie. Hi, smuggler dude. No, I don't want an Arnie. I want Cry's knives. Argue about it. How much? Okay, Cry's knives. Okay, I've already bought two laser guns here, so I don't want that. Maybe you want to sell me some more Cry's knives. No, sell me some more Cry's knives. Yay! Just buy them. Okay, so my dudes who need weapons should come to this village and come pick them up. Hello, dudes. I would like you to come to go and search for equipment. And I would also like you, you don't have any equipment either. I would like you to go and search for equipment as well. And, oh, how are we doing here? Fingers crossed, it's going okay for a very short time. Yay, it's going to be easy to route them. Great, thank goodness. I was a little worried, but everything's going to be fine. And much confusion. Nope, that's fantastic. I'm very pleased about that. So we'll just travel over here, go there flying an Arnie, and then we'll be just in time for, no doubt, our victory. Oh! Hopefully this is a vision of our amazing victory! Is it going to be? Yes? Come on, vision of victory! We won the battle! Yay! Well done, Fremen! Well done. So I'm going to go here and say hi to my new Fremen friends and see how they are. Hello everyone! Well done, team! Yes, you did. Well done. Well done all. Well done. Ooh! My Fremen got captured! We were captured by the Harkonnens. We'll do his fetch gun. Captured again. Okay. Fremen! Oh, we've been compelled to work for the Harkonnens for so many years. We were nothing more than slaves. My men and I are grateful to you for having freed us. Many believe you are the prophet we have been waiting for. I should probably, like, recruit him. He seems like... If you manage to convince Stilgar, the proudest man among us, your cause is surely just. We will join you in your fight. Okie dokie, cool. Then I would like you to join the army. And I will like to modify your equipment. Oh, excellent. I can give you Cry's knives and laser guns. And can I move you to where Garni is so you can do a bit of training? And the same with you. Okay. Can you also join the army? And can I modify your equipment? And move you to go train with Gurney as well, seeing as you will actually go there at the moment. And I wonder if those people that I was sending to the village have come back with their equipment yet. Okay, hopefully this guy should have laser guns and knives. Yes, they do! So I will like to move them up to Ergsantuek. And I would like to pop back to Ergsantuek as well. Can I send them out spying? I'd quite like to send them out spying. Efficient in army. I would like you to spy, actually. I think you should go spy. And then hopefully by the time that I wander down there, they'll have found another Harkonnen fortress for us to attack. Hopefully. That's my amazing plan, such as it is. Hi, Gurney! How are the prospectors doing? Oh, maybe I should go over there because they've got... I'll go there and I'll go there flying an Orny and send them to prospect some more sieges. Oh, now what? Is something bad happening? It must be something bad because nothing good could be happening. A message has arrived at the palace. Oh, it'd be the Emperor wanting spice. Prospectors, of course, prospectors. So, CG map. And I want to move them to where they can prospect next, which will be over here. Take an Ornithopter to the palace so that I can send off the spice to the Emperor. But I should also check in and see how my spies are doing. Oh, are the Harkonnens attacking somewhere, or is this Duncan reminding me that I have to send spice to the Emperor? Please be Duncan. Please be Duncan. Oh, thank goodness it's Duncan. Yes, I know, I know. Oh, no, they haven't been captured. Ah, but I can't contact them. They've not been captured yet. It'd be quite nice if I could contact them before they're captured this time so I could, like, know the disposition of the Harkonnen troops before I just send everyone in and hope it's all right. Duncan! Yeah, I know. Let's... Okay, that's fine. Pay the smuggler. Yes, I know, but I also want to pay the Emperor. No! Wrong button! Wrong button! Duncan! Duncan, we have to pay the Emperor this money, otherwise he's going to come and kill us all. Oh, spice production going up. That's good. Oh, I have to go get the silly message first. I forget which order these things. Not messages already seen! Oh, I'm clicking the wrong thing. Others. Others. As we're sending off spice to the Emperor again, I'm going to call that an end to this episode of Let's Play Dune, whatever the heck I'm calling the series. We have attacked some Harkonnens, we have paid some smugglers, we have found atomic weaponry to hand out to random troops who are going to be very responsible with it. We still haven't found Chaney though. And so join us next time for more exciting Dune action, when we will be not talking to Harkonnens, we'll be attacking even more Harkonnens and hopefully winning the game. Bye bye!